You started deleting courses offline, and now you're starting to delete people's stars and everything else? Cool. If you don't want people to play Super Mario Maker anymore.